the two kettlebell carry. So what we're going to do is bring the kettlebells up into rack position. Interlock your fingers, bring your hands in line with your sternum. Go for a walk. This is going to be working most of the front part of your abs.